Hello, this is Varun. Today I will show you how to play the song from the movie Guppy, a Malayalam song, Thaniye Mizhikal Thulumbiyo. You can go through my fret movement. It's actually based on the raga Kalyani. So go through this.
Chata.
So notes will be like C, D, E, F sharp, G, A, B, C. That is Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. So Kalyani Raga. So all the notes will be going through these notes. So Thaniye Mizhikal will be like this. It starts from F sharp. That is a Ma. Everything is in second string. So and again on Sa, that is C. So continuously if we play, it will be like this. And next, that is a Re or D. That is Re or D, whatever it is. So D, E, F sharp, G. So by playing correctly, it will be like and next one is that is here comes a C sharp D, that is D C sharp, that is a Re and Sa. That is D C sharp D E and G. This is on the first string. The note is D and C sharp. So this one also this is D and E F G A. So this is all on high pitch. So together we connectingly if we play, it will be like So this is the Pallavi part of the song, and next one is Anupallavi. So it will be begin from E. Some second string. That is E, F sharp, G. Again E, D. So back it to the third string. This is on first string. And there is a small notation like this. That is F sharp, G, A, C sharp, D. And next is on a high pitch. That is a this is a so here also we can play so A and here this note that is a E. So it will be like this. So go through these notations. All the notes I have mentioned in my website www.varunchand.blogspot.com. So you can go through these notes and by following this frequency movement you can easily will get. And the final notation, the same, the Pallavi part will be repeating like this. So I hope it is very useful for you. Thank you.